duka mun yi magana akan su muka ce muna da this is a special angle we have. So now let us see how we can solve an examples. We can evaluate the following. We can evaluate the followings. We evaluate the followings that number one, we have 1 minus cos square 30 degree. Number two, another sine 60 degree, cos 60 degree. Number three, we have sine square 30 degree plus cos square 60 degree, cos square 30 and cos square, all cos 30 degree squared. Then I'm gonna add the number four, I'm gonna add the 1 plus cos square 45 degree. Then I'm gonna add the number five, I'm gonna add the sine 30 tan 45 degree. Number six, I'm gonna add the sine 40 degree over cos 50 degree. Number seven, we have sec 30 degree plus cos sec 60 degree. Then number, I'm gonna add tan square 45 degree plus cot square 45 degree. Then I'm gonna add tan 60 degree, cot 60 degree. So the number 10, I'm gonna add tan 60 degree, cot 60 degree, all over tan square 30 degree. So let us see how we can solve the following examples using this process. And we recall that cos 45 degree is equals to 1 over root 2. Sine 45 degree is equals to 1 over root 2. Therefore, sec 45 degree is equals to root 2. And cos sec 45 degree is also equals to root 2. Tan 45 degree is equals to 1. Cot 45 degree is also equals to 1. So we are going to use all this relation to solve the following problems. So number one, solution to this number. Solution, then we are looking at there. Number one, we have 1 minus cos square 30 degree. So this is equals to 1 minus cos 30 degree. As you can see, 30 degree is equals to a half. 30 degree is equals to 1 over 2, all bracket square, which is something as 1 minus 1 over 4. We look for the LCM here. LCM is 4. Here is 4 minus 1, which is the same thing as 3 over 4. Then number 2. For this number 2, as you can see, we have sine 60 degree, cos 60 degree. Sine 60 degree, cos 60 degree. But sine is equal to root 3. Therefore, we have root 3 over 2. Cos 60 is equal to a half, therefore 1 over 2. So this is equals to root 3 over 2 root 3. So by taking the rational, we have root 3 over 2 root 3 times root 2 over root 3 over 2, which is equals to root 6 over 4. Because root 3 times 2 is root 6, 6 times is 4. So this is number 2. We look for number 3. So to this number 3, we have sine square 30 degree plus cos square 30 degree. So sine square sine is equals to root 3 over 2 bracket square plus cos 30 is equals to 1 over 2 bracket square. This is equals to 3 over 4 plus 1 over 4. So the LCM here is 4. We have 3 plus 1. This is equals to 4 over 4, which is something as 1. So to this, we have number 4. Number 4, we have 1 plus cos square 45 degree. So this is equals to 1 plus 1 over root 2 all bracket square, which is same thing. 1 over root 2 all bracket square. This is for this. So if you're taking the square, we have 1 over 2. Look for the LCM here, it's 2. 1 into 2, 2 times this is 1 plus 1, which is equal to 3 over 2. Now, this is how we used to solve this number 3. We look for the second one, that is we have number 5. Number 5, we have sine 30 degree, tan 45 degree. So sine 30 is nothing but root 3. Sine 30 is something as root 3 over 2. Root 3 over 2 times 1 over times 1, which is the same thing as root 3 over 2. So as well, so we have another problem that 40 degree over cos 50 degree. Daganang from the definition. Daga definition will show that if you have sine theta is equals to cos into 90 minus theta. Manada cos theta is equals to sine into 90 minus theta. So anam manada cos 30 degree is equals to sine into 90 minus 50. This is equals to sine 45 degree. Therefore, if we have sine 45 degree over cos 50 over cos 50 degree, from this relation, here we have sine 45 over sine 45 degree, which is equals to 1.